writing for the piano, as the, what we really have here is a mini piano concerto, the piano being the prime instrument and we support. And to show you what I mean by writing for the piano, Rosin, could you just by yourself demonstrate that passage? Virtuoso style writing. Earlier than Mozart, although Bach, for example, did a lot of very extraordinary keyboard writing, this was a new concept, and especially if you listen to the strings at that passage, you'll see how we, the little orchestra, fit into this whole passage.
Okay.